Good morning, guys. Welcome back to the channel. Going to show you on a project we're doing here today in Jonas Ridge. So this is a project I started back last winter and finished it up, and now he's wanting to add some more to it and extend the road. As you see right here, I've got some brush I left here last winter. It's too wet to burn then. Tried to burn it, it just wouldn't burn. So I'm going to pick this up, move it down here to a little wider area because I am in a forest, and I've got to clear that area down here, and we'll burn some small piles today and we'll see how it goes. So the project for today is to, where these flags are right here, is to start a road off right here. He's cleared out part of it, and to go right down through the woods there and circle back around up to this area right up there, which is the cleared spot he's going to put a camper on at some point. He's wanting to make a circle drive, basically, is the project for today. Well, next couple days. Here he's making a underground greenhouse, and he's needing me to dig out where these flags are. He's did that much right there in my hand, which is a bunch. And anyway, he wants me to dig this out while I'm here and widen it out. I'm probably going to have to rob some dirt from there to make the road transition back into the old road or the other road. Right here, some more brush we put down the hill. Last time I was here, some trees. We're going to pull them up the hill because the road's going right through there. It's going to tie into right in that area right there. He wants these big trees right here took down. So I'm going to take those down. And I've got my little starter fire thing made right here. Once I get the machine here, I've rented it, we'll get started and see how things go. Thank you. Well, the fire started this time. Not too wet to burn. Got a good coal bed. Little John Deere 50G does a good job. I did a lot of clearing this morning. This road's gonna be really steep, so we're trying to get it leveled out a little bit. But I gotta get all that brush right there out too. All right, I will be back in 10. Okay, this is going to be my first time using the Blue Max or Black Max 16-inch chainsaw from Walmart. My steel, I broke it here the other day, and I needed something to use, so I picked up something cheap. It's cheaper to buy one than it was to rent one. Let's see how it does.